Rainbow Press presents Pilgrimage Poems, poetry to encourage reflection and growth. Written by Randy Stoltz, narrated by Joanna Teljeur. As long as I've known Randy, he has been on a spiritual journey. As a creative musician, songwriter, and poet, he has given authentic voice to the groanings and wanderings of his soul. To know God and himself, and to live life as an image-bearer of Christ in ways that encourage others to see themselves as God sees them, beloved, cherished, and called. As Randy's spiritual director, I have come to understand what it means to companion someone on such a journey. I am humbled and thankful to walk with him. Thanks, Randy. Sarah Page. I have been witness to Randy's personal evolution for some time now, and his work in this collection is a clear reflection of the open-minded and deep spiritual connection that he is seeking passionately. John Ackley, Counselor. Acknowledgements. No one lives in a vacuum. I am indebted to too many people to possibly mention here. I will mention a few. First, to my mom, who imparted a sense of family, love, and home. She took me to church when I was very young, and when tucking me in bed at night, taught me I could pray to God. It won't be long now, Mom. I love you. To my amazing wife, Nadine, who has suffered the brunt of my imperfections and shortcomings. Thank you for your patience and understanding. I love you. To Doug Alfred, my friend of 30 years, my older brother in the faith. Thank you for all your support in too many ways to enumerate here. To my sister Connie, who has provided a growing close bond of both family and faith in Christ. I love you. To my brother Mark, we have grown much closer caring for Mom. I love you. To Sarah Page, my spiritual director, worship pastor, and friend, thank you for making this journey much better. To all my friends at the Croc Center, thank you for your zest and commitment to live life fully, especially Lydia McGranahan and Jim Wines. Who else could devise such torturous workouts and make it fun? To Emily Spicer, co-worker, computer wizard, and friend, I couldn't have done this without you. To all my work associates at Highway Trailer Sales, Roger, Terry, and Matt, Ron, Clyde, Kevin, Dan, Doyle, Tim C, Tim T, Chris, Mark, Carmen, and McKenna. You cannot work with folks and they not see your weaknesses and shortcomings. Thank you for your patience and love. Finally, to the many gifted writers, Thomas Merton, Richard Rohr, Martin Laird, Cynthia Bourgeau, Kathleen Singh, Ken Wilber, Maggie Ross, Chris and Felina Hewitts, to name a few. I have been profoundly impacted by their books and feel presumptuously, by extension, to be a friend. Thank you for going before me and writing about the journey. Little of the content of these poems are original with me. I have borrowed phrases and thoughts from them and put them in some meager, lyrical form as I journaled poetically. In efforts to birth through writing, what was transpiring in my heart. Introduction. This book of poems, which I wrote last year, is both the culmination of many years of processing in my life, and also a launching pad of sorts, a new beginning. I was raised in a Methodist church. Our family moved to a different town my senior year of high school. This move was a catalyst towards personal faith in Christ. I went to a Bible college to serve God and demonstrate my appreciation and sincerity for all he has done for me. Working in a church as a job was never a good fit for me. It never felt right, so I didn't.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.